KWL charts are a great way to kick off a unit or lesson in the classroom. Before a lesson starts, you can use a KWL chart to help your students activate their prior knowledge and set learning goals. After the lesson is over, you can revisit the KWL chart to demonstrate what your students have learned. Today, we're going to use Padlet to create a KWL chart in less than 2 minutes. From the dashboard, click Make a Padlet. KWL charts are typically divided into 3 columns, so select the format Wall with Sections, which will group the posts into columns. Next, change the appearance of the Padlet. You can add a title and change the wallpaper. Now, add the 3 sections of our KWL chart: what I know, what I want to know, and what I learned. To share the Padlet, click the Share button and then Copy Link to Clipboard. At the beginning of class, share the Padlet link to collect posts in the first 2 columns of the KWL chart. At the end of class, everyone can post what they learned. Once the KWL chart is filled out, present the posts to your class with slideshow by clicking the Play button in the action bar. You can review what everyone knew, wanted to know, and learned by navigating with the arrows on the screen or by using the arrow keys on the keyboard.